Hi, my name is Kayla Sparks. I recently graduated from Princeton Middle High School and I received the Teaching Fellows Scholarship. I think I was in the car on the way to my grandma's and I opened the email and I didn't quite believe it at first. I was like, wait, does this actually say like I got it? My mom was like, yeah, you did. I was really excited. I've always kind of wanted to be a teacher, so it kind of helped me. I would say I did a lot of clubs, but I also did a lot of sports. So I feel like sports was the biggest part of like school for me. Like that's what I actually enjoyed in school. School was not always easy, but I feel like when I had sports, I just kind of like did my own thing. Freshman year, I did volleyball and cheerleading, and then this year, I've done cheer all 4 years, and then this year, I tried swim for the first time and did cheerleading. I'm attending East Carolina in the Honors College program, and right now, in my head, I'm thinking elementary education. I love younger kids. I didn't have the best, like, experience in school at a younger age. I struggled from testing anxiety and dyslexia and everything like that. And the teachers that really just helped me like figure out how to do things and like different strategies and help me get through school and become the A+ student that I am now with a high GPA. That just kind of made me like be like, I want to be that person for somebody else. And then like some of my best friends didn't have the best home life and school was their safe place. And I want to give kids that safe place to be able to come to outside of their home. I think what excites me is that I've never really had like a best friend like group of girls, and I'm excited because I think I'm gonna rush this year and hopefully join a sorority to meet some new friends. One of my best friends is in the Honors College with me, so we get to enjoy this together. My major is elementary education, but I think I really love second grade the most, and I would love to like teach them because that's where I learned a bunch of my like structured things, because when I was younger, I couldn't really blend sounds, and I feel like that's a big part of like the lower level education. And I would love to help people that struggle with the same things as me and kind of teach them like it's okay to like not learn the exact same as everybody else, like from an early age, because I struggled with that when I got to like fourth and fifth grade and everybody kind of like understood like what I was struggling with. And a bunch of people like had things to say, but I just kind of brushed it off. And I don't want anybody to feel singled out because they have a harder time learning or something.